You really took...
All right, guys, today we're going to be making a ribeye steak and ribeye cheesesteak sandwich. Now, what you're going to do, you get yourself a little bit of cream. You want to get yourself a skillet. Get that bad boy smoking like that, right? You take your steak, throw that bad boy on there. Like so, you want to do 2.5-3 minutes, then turn it, then flip it and do the same thing. And we're going to crank up the cream. Hit it with a little black pepper. Now you want to get that up to a boil. Medium rare. Turn it. Let that go for a few more minutes. You want to heat this up. Process the same way on the other side. We take with the cream, get your cheese, pull your cheese in, whisk that in. Very simple, easy recipe. Your cheese sauce. Turn that off. Come back to your steak. Turn it. Back with you in a second. All right, guys. So once you get your steak done, you cook it however you like it. I like mine medium rare. And you can see the juice flowing off that. You just come over and you grab your cheese sauce. You gotta cube it out. I'm just going to throw that in your cheese sauce. All right. I steak and roll. About two and 2.5 minutes, all set. I'll show you the results.